Hello guys, if you're watching this, that means you're watching the replay. So type 2 this time instead of replay. That's what you usually do, right? So if you're watching this on live, do 1, and if you're watching this on replay, do 2. And the purpose of I'm asking you to do this is to not only push the video up for many people to see, but basically Facebook's algorithm works in that way that if you don't interact with a particular group, like liking, commenting, I know I can see like how many people it has reached, but still sometimes if you don't interact for quite some time, the algorithm changes your views. I have had many people who will come back and say, I didn't even know that a sale for a particular product went and I missed it, or because I keep bumping if it is a sale. Same way if it is any particular event that is happening, again it will not get pushed. So anything and everything is based on the algorithm. So to make the algorithm work in favor of you, you don't have to comment or do anything. You can just do a smiley, you can do a gif, anything is works. But basically from that onwards, it starts to notice that, okay, I think you like this kind of post, so I'm going to show more of that. As you know, I try to post at least Monday to Friday regularly. It can be anything, whether it's makeup or... Hi Shobna, good morning. I know I was talking to you and I hopped on because it is like... this one was planned for Wednesday. I was supposed to do this on Wednesday, but my cleaners got delayed. They're supposed to come on Tuesday, and then they pushed it to Wednesday, and Wednesday again they were late, so I couldn't hop on live that day. So that's why I thought I will do the video here. And I did another look where it is like a very simple look. I think I need to do a timer one where I can get ready, because usually when I do a get ready, I think I keep explaining and I get deviated, so that I don't show that it how quick you can achieve the look. So this is another look which was many people pinged me that they liked the get ready with me I did this week, because it was really, really a simple one I did. But today, if you see, I know we all are celebrating Varalakshmi Vratam, and I know we all will get ready in the evening or in the morning. So that's the reason I also got ready. Today I don't have it, but I have 2 invites to go in the evening. So this is going to be my look. If you see, what I did is I simply followed medium powder and CCTM for my face, because it's going to be like a natural go-to makeup any day when you have a festival at home. To be frank, we'll be occupied with the rest of the things and you hardly have time to get ready. So that's the truth. So I don't wanted to overdo on anything. It was such a simple look. In that get ready with me, I did only Candid Cocoa Shimmer, but today I picked 2 of the beautiful shades. These 2 are recent additions. One is the Amulet Shimmer, the other one is Aurora Shimmer. So they both are so pretty and I couldn't leave one or the other. So I just mixed them and applied it all over. This is from the Holographic collection. So you can see it has like pink and purple tint, whereas this one is just like a very mauve tint, I would say. So that's the one I did. Similar way, I didn't do anything for mascara. So I did my black pencil and I also did my upper waterline. So for this is for people who don't like to do any eyeliner on top, whether it's liquid or pencil. So this is the easiest way. What you do is you just lift and just fill in your top waterline. So that's what I did. This is an extra step and optional step. Since this dress had many gold, I just did it in the inner corner. So this is an optional step. You can even try doing the gold in your waterline, I will try to do an eye look based on that. That will actually make the eye look even more nice. And for my lip, I did Madeira Topaz with the Bougainvillea glass. So, like once in a while, I try to grab these glasses that I don't get to use. Recent ones, because if you are new to Lip Sense, I know we grew quite a while in the recent days, so that's the reason I am doing all these. I know I have a video where it clearly explains what is Lip Sense, how do you apply all those stuff, but this kind of choosing a Lip Sense, I think I did in bits and pieces in different places. I don't have a one single video where I have explained everything, so that's the reason I wanted to do this. And if you all know, there are like quite a bit of Lip Sense so far. Like even my collection has more than 150 colors. So the first thing is to understand this. Lip Sense is into two categories. That's why you can see. So one is permanent lip colors that will never get sold out. So we have almost 54 colors in them, and we have limited editions which are like all these colors. So limited editions will get released, but they will get sold out. So if you need a limited edition, you need to grab them immediately, because if it is a popular shade, they will get sold out. And if you see my collection also, the middle ones are all sold out shades. So sometimes I try to avoid using them, because once I wear it, people will start to ask, can I get the color? And then I need to say, no, it's a sold out shade. So that's the reason I keep them separately, so that way I don't get mixed up. And the first one to start with, I wanted to show the albums in the group, because I will show it in the meanwhile. I wanted to show this one. Like I know you guys always get this from me, so if you are new, we do have an app which is called Senalook app, which is like a virtual app that will help you to choose the shades. But the problem with Senalook is it's not 100% accurate. The reason why I send you to Senalook is for you to, when you go there, I think it's initializing. Yeah, when you go there, at least you will get to know all the current colors that are in stock. So if you see, it will have all the shades. So each shades you can, I will take a picture and that way you guys can see it. So each shade you will be able to save as a picture, so that you can have it in your gallery to show, or you can go back and check it. So that's the first step. Here you will be able to see all the Lip Sense colors. You can see the glosses, the colored lip balms, the blush, pretty much most of EK. I think now we have even the powders. So even Shadow Sense colors here, it makes it so easy, because let me show like a color that shows up. Yeah, let me take this. Yeah, do you see? It's so easy. Here I have changed mine to like an orange shade. So each color you'll be able to see how it looks on you, so that you can narrow it down from the 100. So that will be your first step to start with if you are new to Lip Sense. So instead of me, or I will always ask you guys, like for example, to which color group you love, that way I can narrow it down. But to be frank, as I said, there are so many colors that get released and I may miss something. That is the reason I want you to see, because sometimes when you see a color from the other one, you can compare and see, okay, this one I like it more than this one, instead of me sending just the 5 or 10. It's realistically not possible to send all 150. So I may be sending you 5 to 10 colors based on what you color group you are saying, but when you research it through, you will be able to find more of the colors. And also sometimes you may be surprised to see a color group that you never thought of, but you really like to try. So that's another way to do. And if you are in part of my Facebook group, even my Facebook page should have, but let me show you my Facebook, what is it, like my group. My group has every single albums that you can ask for. So I'm going to show few of them which will be related to the lip sense for today. Let me turn the camera. So here I have my, my album. So if you go, the first one you can see is, where is it? It will say lips. So you can see it says permanent lip sense colors. So if you go to that album, you will see it's actually rearranged because I was working on before July. I have to keep continuing. This has all the 54 shades that are in the permanent collection. As I said, these colors will never get sold out. So if you see, these have pictures which has different type of skin tones in it. So you will be able to understand how the color will look on you. And each of the colors will have my pictures. For example, I have done like almost 30 of them. You can see each one will have the 12 face picture, and next to it will have my picture with the same color on it. So that way you can first narrow it down to the permanent colors, and when you say these kind of things, I will be able to help you to find the color group easily. So when you see sometimes people will be really surprised to see a color like a pink. They always had in mind that they are going to go with a pink, but sometimes when they see a color like a purple or even a red, they'll be like, why not I try it? Because unless and until you see and try these shades, it will be like you will expand your color group. That's what I feel. That's why I want you to personally go and see rather than me just showing 10 colors, because there are tons of options available. So this, after Sanalook, I would say this will be your first place, because these colors, I'm always sure that you can order. So permanent colors will never get sold out. So there are 52 colors. So every color group you have one, like whether it's purple, whether it's black, whether it's brown, whether it's pink, light pink, you name it, it's there. So the next one you want to go is here. If you see, there is a limited edition lip sense color album. So that's the second thing I want you to look at. So similar way here, I need to work on these two, but I will slowly start. But if you see here you see every single limited edition lip colors that are available with lip sense. So you will find them here, and these kind of pictures are not coming anymore. So if you go down and see in 2020 or 2019 pictures, you can find myself in most of them too. So that way you can relate how the color will be on me. So you can see most of the places you can see myself in those 12 face pictures, and I will show you. You can see how many limited edition colors are here. It's not so, if I send it to you, I will miss out. That's why I want you to go and ask me a color picture. So these are the recent ones. These days we don't get the 12 face. So instead, this has the swatch of the color, and you can see how the bottle will look, and also on top, you can see how the color looks on the lips. And this will have sold out shades too. Maybe going forward, I need to move them to a sold out shades. I need to move them to a separate folder. That way, you guys can what is it like, not request those. This is the color I'm wearing today. It's called Madeira Topaz. You can see that's the one I'm wearing for today. And the same way, if you go, I am going to rearrange these albums in some time, but I'm just showing you this. You can see here you have the limited editions on me. So each color, you can see how the color will look on me. For most of the time, 98% you will find the color here. If not, let me know, I will add it, or it will be in the group. So this is the second place you will come. As I said, see, you can see whether it's a green, it's a brown, it's a black, whether it's an orange. You will find every single color in these kind of albums. So you can see there are like hundreds of choices for you to pick. So when you see the color, it will give you more idea rather than me saying, okay, these are the colors. So even if you see a pink itself, we'll have 20 to 25 pinks or so. In that case, there are chances that I may miss something. So, but when you come here, you will be able to match what you have in mind rather than me showing. So we saw Senna Look, we saw my albums. So albums is one of the best place for you to find most of the things, because here not only the not only the Lipsons, you can also find what are the samples that are available, or each of the products. Claudima, no. So each of the products, you can find them here. See, I even did, I know many people know that I did the 30-day July challenge, where I did dressed up every single day. Once I think 2-3 years back, I even did 50 days with 50 different lip colors, but not everything is like a Lipsense color. Some days I would have wore a blush on my lip, some days I would have wore, so you can see here, I wore cherry blush on my lips, and some days it might be different combinations, pre-mixing. Here you can see it's just lip balm with blush. So this is just to give an idea on what are the things you can do. I would have even wore, I think, Shadow Sense someday. I don't know whether I can find it here. Let me see whether it is there. I couldn't see. Yeah, you can see here. If you see, I have wore Shadow Sense on my lips. So there are like, these are mostly your ideas. It doesn't, I have even shown one day with the Senna Look app on how the color will look, and the next day I wore similar, a purplish lip. So each day there were like tons of combinations I tried, and I have documented those. And also you can find powders, you can find mascara, you can find and this is another favorite one of mine. If you are new to eyeshadows, even this will give you an idea to see where the colors. I know there is a Shadow Sense album that will give you an idea on how each color will look. But if you see here you can see what is an eye look that you will tend to wear. So that way you can pick a color. For example, I am more of this kind of a brown kind of person, so I can think, okay, these kind of colors will work. And you can even start with one shade and slowly start to add the other. It doesn't mean you need to get all three at once, but you will slowly pick a eye look and then work on it, and then by the time you will feel so comfortable with it. This is my one of my favorite eye look. Like, green is supposed to be my favorite. I always like to wear green on my eyes. And if you are a matte person, you can pick colors that are like a everyday look which is really matte, and it's not too much flashy or bright. There are various combinations here, and these and all it's called like barely there kind of eye looks. Like, they will give your everyday eye look a simple, like 2 minutes kind of eye looks. You don't need a lot of blending and all for these. And I know I'm deviating from Lipsense, but since I opened it, I wanted to show you these two. And the next place you will go is my YouTube. If you see, I think if you go to my YouTube channel, if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. And you can see here, even for the July month, I have every single look here, which I did live. And also, even every live, I sometimes save it here. So this is an easy place for me to send it across. So all my lives will be here. And same way, if you go here, you will see different Lipsense albums. So here, that's what I wanted to show. So this is a Lipsense album which says 30 days of 30 Lipsense colors, which has all permanent lip colors. So if you go here, you can see each color in the playlist. And the playlist will also give you different combinations. For example, here it is Plum Pretty, I think. So Caramel Latte. So each of the videos will also give you some combos where it can work with the pre-mixing or layering combos for you to try. So this is another nice place for you to find the Lipsense colors. And there is also a Lipsense album which has every single bit you need to know. So it has all the new released colors, and it will have thumbnails. I have updated all the thumbnails for you to have an idea, and it will also have what is Lipsense and how to remove Lipsense if you are new to Lipsense, what are the things you need to know. So it has all the videos for the past 1 year, what and all I did, what and all collections available, because that's one question I get asked again. So the difference between buying a Lipsense is you can there is no what is it like if you're a beginner, you need to get a color of your choice, you need to get a gloss of your choice and remover. But if you, there are few colors that came as a collection, so you can buy them too. When it comes as a collection, it will come with Lipsense color, gloss, and most of the time the remover will be free, and it can be in different combinations. Sometimes it will have two Lipsense colors, one gloss and one remover. Sometimes it will be one color, two glosses, one remover. I think the Madeira Topaz came with one color, two gloss and one remover, whereas the holographic one came with two Lipsense colors, two glosses and the remover. So basically you can find a collection that can work for you, and also once you find the name of the collection, you will be able to go to my YouTube or even to the group, and you will be able to search it, and you will find the pictures related to that. So I hope it makes it clear for you to start with. I want to always suggest the best colors. I always ask them to show me the final cut, or if I am sending, I will always say which is the color that will work on you, because when you see the bottle or when you see the tube, sometimes the color may look really pigmented, but the consistency of each color can be little different from each other, because the way the pigments are arrived, it can be thin or thick. Some Lipsense colors will be thick, some of them will be really thin. If it is too thin, then you can go even up to 3 to 4 layers, and some of these kind of colors, even 1 or 2 layers will be really, really pigmented and work really well to elevate your look. So whenever I show a simple get ready, I pick these kind of colors that will really pop, because it's going to help the whole look more bright with limited products. Because if you are using more products, then it's easy to make it look bright. But when you are limiting yourself to 3 to 5, then you obviously need a Lipsense color that is really bright, or an eyeshadow that is really popping. So that's how I always curate my looks. So hope this makes useful for you to pick your right shade. And if you have any questions, please do ping me. You all enjoy your Friday and the weekend here. It has been raining on and off, so today hopefully we have some sun, and enjoy it, and happy Varalakshmi Vratam to everybody. So stay safe and have a wonderful day, guys.